Hey guys, good evening. Elsa the Bargain Hunting Crafter here with some happy mail. I did open it and started recording, and yeah, I don't know what's wrong with my phone, guys. I really don't understand what is going on here, but you know what? I'll figure it out. So, what I have for you was a purchase from Instagram from Sweet Melissa, M. Loki. I don't want to butcher your names. Locci. She is on Instagram. I will attach her link in the description box. And what I got, I don't quote prices, but you can go on over and check her out, follow her, and see her creations. And what I purchased from her, and because I purchased 10 of them, I had free shipping. So that much I will quote. And it's these wood tags, really thin wood tags that are perfect for your projects when you send out entries or happy mail. And I was prepared to use double-sided tape on them, but look, it already comes with double-sided tape. So I was happy about that. And she asked if I wanted a symbol. Of course, I chose the rose. And this is just a tag, so very thin, so you can add them to your projects. So when you buy 10 of these anyway, I don't know about the other stuff, you do get free shipping. So of course I purchased the 10, but she gifted me 2 extra ones. Thank you so much, Melissa. I appreciate that. So yeah, I got 12 of these in the free shipping. So I was happy about that. I always try my best to support small businesses, especially when it's beauties like these. So I'm going to, like I said, I'm going to attach her Instagram if you guys are interested in checking it out. So that's that. Now, I got some happy mail from my sweet sis, Margarita, over at Margie's Dis That and Beyond. Like I said, I did open it, and then I ran out of storage. So let me show you guys. First of all, so I have an itch in my arm and my fingers. Sis, you got to tell me, I don't want to say you got this at $1 because I haven't seen it. And if you did, I need to look for it. It's red butterflies on this tissue paper. Isn't that beautiful? I will be reusing this for a junk journal. I do plan to make a junk journal in the near future of butterflies, red butterflies especially. I'm thinking about butterflies and roses. Now, that will be for myself as of right now. I don't know what is wrong with me. And then she gifted me these towels. This kitchen is seasoned with love. And then it has a salt and pepper shaker and red and black. Absolutely love that. It's on both sides. I love this. Thank you, sis. And then I like her idea. So you know how you get the, I don't know what you call them, the square ones for the kitchen. Well, anyway, she gifted me 2 mittens. 2 mitts, which is perfect. Because when I take something out of the stove, I'll be able to grab it on both sides. I always worry with the pads, those oven pads. I think that's what they call. I don't know. Anyway, I always worry with those. And I always do burn myself. So the fact that she gets me 2 is perfect. Because now I know that I will not burn myself when I take stuff out of the oven. And then these are so heavy duty. This is a multi-purpose 3-piece clips. Guys, these are heavy duty. Says, I love these. Says with full storage, small toys, craft supplies, da-da, and paper files. Craft supplies, most definitely. I love these. Thank you. I absolutely love the quality of these. And then this. This is where the camera ended. It's a natural bamboo heat pad. Look at that. I love this. This, where'd you get this from? I absolutely love this. I've never seen this. So I would love to know where you got this from. I love that. Love, love, love. And then last but not least, I don't know what is wrong with my fingers. I have a serious itch. I didn't get a chance to get to these. And they are reusable freezer bags. Heat resistance, excuse me, replaces single-use bags. How many come in here? Wow. This is what they are. What size are they? Oh, it's 4 pieces. Reusable bags for storing leftovers, fruit, veggies, and more. This is interesting. Sis, where did you get these? It doesn't say the size, does it? Look at these. And there's 4 of them. A purple, blue, green, and red. I love these. They look like they're gallon size. Okay, so 76 fluid ounces. It's what it's saying. But to me, right? It looks about like a gallon size. Freezer safe, food safe, tested PEVA. Do not use in the microwave. Hand wash only and air dry. This is not a toy. Keep away from children and pets. I love this, sis. Thank you so much. We're in the process of having to buy Ziplocs again. But maybe I won't. Okay, you know what? I'm going to take this out because I find this very, very interesting. And I might reuse it. And I'll show you what it is. It's the paper that's inside. Let me see this. Wow, I like this. I really, really, really like this. I like this better. But I like these. Okay, let's see. I just want to see this paper right now. You guys know I'm reusing this, right? I want to start a recipe book. My daughter has a lot of recipe books, as do I. So I want to pull out my favorite recipes and then put them inside a recipe journal. So, yeah, I'm going to be using this. Guys, I will attach my sister's channel in the title for you guys to go on over and follow her and show her some love. I will be back tomorrow with two more entries that are my recent ones. So I'll be sharing that with you guys tomorrow, all right? Or later today. It's about 1 o'clock in the morning. I don't know, sometime. Love you guys. Stay blessed. Have a great evening. Bye.